Hello there, and welcome to this event. This is no ordinary event. This is a major. We're starting our round with the first hole par 5 here at the Conservatory Club. Let's start this round with a bang. Put that one out there in the fairway. And with that, your round has begun. Have a good one. Second shot here on the first. Sweet. And this is our third shot. This one's going left. That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. Okay, green side sand. Let's see what you have. Well, that's not going to be fun. Good job getting out of that bunker. Little work left to do, but nothing serious. This one's on a good line. Well done. And starting the round above par, but there's lots more golf left to play today, so don't worry about that just yet. Teeing her up here on the second. Beautiful swing. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. Looks like sand in her future. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. And ladies and gentlemen, that's how it's done. Nicely played. All right, that putt'll go. All right, one over for the round. And we're teeing up now on the third. This drive should be safe. And from here, we're looking at about 195 yards or so to the pin. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. Okay, let's get out of this bunker. All righty then. Let's grab the putter. And you've got this left to save your par. This one's just a 3-footer. Okay, let's see what we can do on the next hole. And right now you're just 2 strokes above par. And now we're teeing up on the fourth. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for a safe landing. Sorry, I think you got a bad bounce. Did not end up where I thought it would. Heading left. Well, I can't hit all the greens. Okay, here's our third shot. Good luck here. This is for par. So far, so good. Good job in there with a par.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
Got a par 4 on this one. And that was a tee shot. We are about 140 yards out. I'm okay with that. And just put this one in its home. It's a long way from home, but I have faith. We could use a little bit more power, I think. This putt's about 5 feet. Nice little stroke in there for par.
And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
All right, let's see what we can do here on the 6th hole. Oh, might be a bit too much stank on that one. Okay, out of the green side bunker. Let's have a nice up and down and skedaddle. Nicely played out of that bunker. And wouldn't it be nice to save par here? Well, it's heading towards the hole. That'll do. You are currently 2 over. And the 7th hole is upon us. Not sure where this one's gonna end up. Could be rough. Setting up here in the deep stuff. Come on, ball, kick right. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Well, that one could have used a bit more pace. This one's tracking. That's what we needed in there for par.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
Wind's blowing right in our face on this one. Looking pretty good off the tee. All right, second shot on the 8th. Use a bit of a kick to the right. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. Setting up for our 3rd shot. Oh, nice little chip there. Okay, here's a power putt. That's gonna do just nicely. All right, you're sitting at 2 over. Let's see what we can do on the ninth. Oh, that was close. 12 feet left to the hole. Putt appears to be online. And it drops for the birdie. And you're one over par currently. And here we have a lovely par four ahead of us. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. Looks like about 150 yards to go.
And you're on the green with a very long putt in your future.
And this is your look at birdie.
Back on that.
And 7 feet to the cup. This putt's going. Good work. One over for the day. It's blowing out there. We got a headwind on this hole.
All right, no worries. Let's reload. Try that again.
This one's your third. Setting up here for your fourth. Come on, kick to the right. That's safe. Wouldn't that be nice to save par on this one? Let's grab this bogey and move on. All right, well done. And 2 strokes above par currently. Teeing it up now on the 12th. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. And from the green side bunker. Okay, let's go. This one is for par. Going towards that hole. Just a little too much power. Looking good. And that putt drops for back-to-back bogeys. And you're 3 over on your round. And the headwind is definitely a thing on this hole. This is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. Shouldn't be too awkward out of here, just in the first cut. A little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though. Okay, third shot. And out of that beach and onto the green with us. 7-foot putt here. There's your par.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 over for the round.
And here we go on hole number 14. Oh my goodness, just smashed that drive. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. Looks like this will be on the dance floor. Really well judged approach there. This putt to take you down to 2 over par. Oh, it's getting there. Oh, ever so close to getting that birdie. And nice putt. Let's move on. This one up on the 15th hole. Let's get a little kick left here. Okay, on the green safely. Okay, let's do this. 13 feet. It's getting there. That's great. Birdie for you. And after that, you're sitting at 2 over par. You got a right to left cross breeze going on this hole. Oh, wonderfully struck. Alrighty, second shot on the 16th. Well, missed the green there on that one. This is what our third shot's looking like. Take two. And this one's your fourth. And now we will putt. Nicely played out of the sand. Be nice to get this one. This one's for bogey. All right, solid putt. Currently 3 over par for the day. And teeing up now on the 17th. Of course it had to go there, of all places. This This is our third shot. This one to safe par. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Just, yeah, a little too much on there. This putt's tracking. Good putt, that's bogey. And you are sitting at 4 over on the round. Well, see if you can use the tailwind on this hole. Yikes. Time for our second shot here on number 18. Well, what can you do about it? Nothing. And setting up now in the deep rough. Oops, this one's heading for the beach. Okay, setting up in the bunker here. Wonderfully played sand shot. That's how you do it. And just like that, that's another round of golf in the books.
Okay, it's looking like 6 over par for you today.
Thank you very much for the round, and thanks for playing PGA Tour 2K21. See you next time. Hello there. Welcome to the game. My name is John. Looking forward to this. And round two is just about to begin. I am excited. Let's drop this in the middle of the fairway and take it from there. And with that, you have begun. Best of luck to you. Okay, we're in the deep rough. Careful. And we're back in the fairway. All right, what do we got here? Looking like about 165 to the pin. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Just in the green side rough here. Ooh, nice little chip on that one. And the putt drops. And not a bad effort as we kicked off our round here. Even par after the first. Wind is blowing left to right. Good job setting this one up 145 yards away. Good job. Here we go. This one for birdie. Could be a good one. And in the hole.
Sitting at 5 over for the round.
see what this third hole has in store for us. Yeah, that'll work. Looking like about 185 yards out. Oh no, heading to the beach. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Setting up here now for our third shot. Yep, that'll work from there. Here we go, par putt coming up. This one's on a good line. That's in there for par. And you're currently 5 over for the day. This hole's a par 4. Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. Here's your second shot on the 4. That'll work for you. 7-footer here. Looking pretty good. Yes, that's perfection. Nice job, birdie.
Sitting at 4 over for the round.
Wind blowing out there, right to left. Great swing. And this one's around 185 yards to the pin. Close your eyes, I think we're in the rough. And that approach was a bit wayward. Okay, here's our third shot. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. Okay, currently sitting at 4 over. Sixth hole coming up. Might be a little bit long. Let's see what happens.
A little too much power onto the old approach shot there. Ugly lie, but we're almost on the green. Let's keep going.
Oh, look at here. Nice chip. This one's just a 4-foot putt. Good putt in there for the bogey. 5 over par currently. Wind is going right to left out there. Good gracious, you absolutely lit that one up. That was a huge try. Second shot here on the 7th. Unfortunately, I think this is beach bound. Okay, from the greenside sand. Hopefully we get up and down from here. Oh, it goes down for the birdie. Nice shot. Okay, we're gonna need to see a replay on that. And that's four over for you. Par four for this one. Setting up here from the deep stuff. Yeah, that's gonna do just nicely. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Oh, well, yeah, didn't quite make it there. This putt's good so far. That was a good putt. Currently sitting at four over par. This could be fun. We've got a par three on this one. Approach heading right at the pin. Well, better luck next time. Okay, hole number nine, shot number two. Let's see what you got. And for the par. Oh, it's getting there. Okay, good stuff. And right now, you sit at four over par. All right, put this one out in the fairway. Oh my goodness, just absolutely demolished that. And this is about 165 yards out. I think we have the right club here. Decent approach there. If this drops, you can go down to three over. Well, this putt appears to be online. Just a little too much pace on that one. This one's tracking. Nicely done. We're in there for the par. Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole. This one's looking okay off the tee. Okay, second shot on the 11th. This one's your third. Nothing wrong with that. 8-footer here in front of us. So far, so good. Nice putt. That's your fourth birdie of the day.
Sitting at 3 over for the round here.
We're on the 12th hole of this one now. Silky swing. Well, you can't hit them all. Okay, this will save you par. Looking good. Good job, you're in there with a par. Currently sitting at 3 over par. Left to right cross breeze on this hole. And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway. And we've got about 150 yards to the pin from here. Might not like the results here. That's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. Setting up for our third shot. Okay, here's your fourth. Oh, almost. All right, nice 3-footer to deal with. Good work on that putt. That's for bogey.
Okay, 4 over for the round.
And here comes hole number 14 at us. Oh my goodness, you pounded that drive. Careful of this one. Fairway bunker. Not sure what's going to happen here. Heading to the deep stuff here. Okay, third shot. Oh, yeah, that was a tidy little shot. Well done. All right, drop this on in and save your par. It's getting there. Good job on that putt.
Sitting at 4 over for the round.
Okay, this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. That's a safe shot. Here is a 12-footer. It could be a good one. A bit too much power into that putt. Awesome. That's a par. We'll take it. And that's four over for you. And here we go. Par four in front of us. Tee shot's looking nice here. We ended up in the rough, but yeah, really thought you were gonna end up in the fairway. That'll do for the approach. Good luck here. I would love to see you sink this one. It's a big 'em. Looking super. Ooh, bad luck there.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
Okay, time to head over to the next hole. Okay, currently sitting at four over.
Okay, short par four, nice.
Setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. And we are putting now. Here we go. This is for birdie. And you're finding your way around this course. That's your fifth birdie of the day. Okay, three over par for you. Got a right to left breeze on this hole. Beauty of a swing there. And this is about 165 yards or so to the pin. Hopefully this one will bounce to the right. Approach shot worked out just fine. Here we go, birdie putt. Looking very nice.
Whoa, ball, whoa.
All right, let's sink this and head on into the clubhouse. What do you say?
And finishing our round here with a tap in.
All right, three over par for your round today.
Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios and 2K Sports, thanks for playing. I had a bit of fun.